me again. Okay, we're gonna go through one of our movement routines. This one with the hands, because that one is not so doesn't take up much space at all. Please try not to hit anything off of the ceiling. I've already lost a lampshade. Or stub your toe on anything whilst you're dancing. That would be great. So, coming in. We have facing the front, feet in parallel, right arm comes across, we reach, this is one. Grab the wrist is two, put it on your head, three. Left arm posts through, this hole is four. Okay, just repeat that much again. Let's keep nice soft knees actually, just to make sure we're really nice and grounded. So one arm comes through, we reach, this is one. Grab the wrist, two, on the head, three. Left arm post through the gap, that's four. Okay, moving on from there, as this arm comes through the gap, it pushes the elbow and the top arm will then come off, that's five. We come all the way around to this position, cross hands, okay? So we've got one, two, three, comes through, four, round five, good. As the left arm is pushing this arm off, we can take that a little bit more through the torso, so it's not just a arm chop. Okay, so as the hand comes through, we can twist here, and then as we push the arms around and off, and we come all the way around, so we're actually creating a nice arc with the torso and having a little bit more movement through the body. Alright, so we have, from the top, we have one, two, three, post through four, arc round five. Then we've got our little nudge, so imagine there's someone next to you, there might be someone next to you that shouldn't be there because it's a metre or 2 metres distance, we nudge them. So hands from here, give them a little nudge, keep your distance, nudge here, yep, one, two, three, four, five, nudge, six. Then from here, after our nudge, if you can, you're going to try and keep hold of that elbow, then you've got a little gap here that the right arm comes through, and this is our little lick movement, so imagine this arm is the tongue, and we're going to do a little lick. At the same time, the right leg goes as well, okay? So we've got one, two, on the head, three, post through four. Remember, we do a big arc round through the torso to five. Then we've got nudge, six, little lick, seven, eight. This is eight here, okay? Then we're coming up all the way to the top. Hands are up over the head. We are looking forward. The right arm then drops. One, so this hand stays here. Then to the other side. Okay? Like carrying two loaves of bread or something. I don't know. So we have from the top. Off we go. One, two, three, four, five. Nudge six, lick seven, down eight, we come up, this is one, and two, three, hands come together, four, we do a little scoop, we call this one ice cream scoop, and at the same time the right leg steps back, and we rock forward through the feet again, so we go back, forward, forward, the hands push away. If you really use the hands to push, it kind of helps with the feet a little bit here. We scoop up and we have Oliver. Please sir, can I have some more? Okay, so like a one hand on top of the other, reaching forward, eyes forward. Yeah, so we'll go with that. From the top, just turn ourselves up. Oh, feet in parallel, nice soft knees. Starting with the right arm, we go one, two, three, three, four. Round five, nudge six, little lick, seven, eight, up, one, two, three, scoop, four, and five, Oliver, six. Yeah, Six, we'll finish it off, just this phrasing. So six, right leg goes out, and we spin around. Ooh, what way do we spin? Yep, here. And we'll bring it in for now. Okay, and we'll just stop there, because the next bit goes a bit crazy, and I don't want you to bang into anything in your living room. So we have one, two, three, four, round five, nudge six, little lick, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, Oliver, six, seven, eight, in. Perfect. So practice that, do it to any music that you like. You can speed it up, you can slow bits down, add some different dynamics, add in some of your own moves if you want to get creative. Just have a little play. Enjoy!